Thank you. finally, to end off Symphonic Band's trilogy of Christmas songs, I present to you The Most Wonderful Time of the Year, arranged by John Moss, with music and words by George Pola and George Weil.
So nice to be with you all this evening. I'm still not taking for granted the fact that we get to have a concert in person. It wasn't that long ago when we weren't able to do that, so still relishing in that. And it wasn't that long ago that all of these students were still playing in a football game. Like a month ago, we were still doing football music and competition music, and what a successful season, being able to take first place awards in their last competition they went to. Very, very proud of them for that. And here we are, 5 weeks later, with a Thanksgiving break in between, taking some time away from us. And then, I don't know if you guys have seen that there's a little bit of a sickness going around, kids missing school and stuff. So half a band there sometimes, and we are still able to pull together a concert. I'm really, really proud of all these students for working hard enough to make a good show tonight. We just heard the Symphonic Band, and Symphonic Band is that group that is kind of the entry-level band for all the freshmen coming in, and then building the skills to work their way up to playing harder music in the wind ensemble. We've got lots of great upperclassmen leaders in there as well, coaching the freshmen, and we're glad to have them in there. And now we are here to feature our percussion mallet ensemble. Woo! Hard to believe that those are the same people that'll put on drumline equipment and just blow your eardrums out during football game. Very versatile students.
if you've been to an FHS band concert in the past couple of years, you may have heard of a piece called Majestia or Invicta by James Swearingen. So today we're playing a piece called A Jingle Bells Fantasy, and it has to be holiday themed, of course, since it's a holiday concert, but it shares a lot of the same attributes of those pieces. It has really distinctive staccato and then more legato parts of the song, so listen for those and enjoy the piece.
Playing All Is Calm by Robert W. Smith. This song holds a special place in our hearts as us seniors. We got a lot of parts, so you'll see a lot of special and unique solos in this piece. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
a lot for Christmas. There's just one thing I need, and I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. For our last song, all I want for Christmas is you.
Thank you, everyone. Really, really proud of this group. Very, very special wind ensemble this year. They take matters into their own hands. They've been performing this tune today. Was it today or yesterday?
Yesterday.
Yesterday. I didn't even know about this. Hey, we're going to play this during lunch. And they just show up during lunch on their own, getting out of class and playing on this. It was great. It was fantastic. And everybody loved it. That's the kind of group we have this year. They just kind of take the initiative to do things on their own. And it takes good student leadership to do that, and that's really, really special. I just really appreciate this wind ensemble for that. So thank you guys. Good job. And a big thank you to all the parents. I just realized every year what it takes, you know, marching band and concerts, people that big uniforms and chaperones and so many different things, administrative things that happen. The Band Booster Board, by the way, Heather Foss is one of our Band Booster Board members and supposed to be on the program, so thank you, Heather, her name was on it. It was Jessica King that I left off. Jessica King, where are you? Yes, thank you, Jessica. She used to be in the Ferndale band. We can't leave her off the band program anymore. So thank you so much. I hope you have a fantastic holiday season, and we'll see you at our March Gala here in the high school gym. Thank you very much.